but I digress. Joy, especially, is what I'd like to have happen to me in the